Hey guys, welcome to Chef Milind's kitchen. Another day, another recipe, again very healthy. So today's recipe is grilled chicken with a nice marination and served with fresh beans, carrots, healthy cherry tomatoes, and something very unique, a very nice and tangy tomato salsa. So for the grilled chicken, we are going to use healthy chicken from US, because US chicken is quite healthy, nutritious. I have slightly given cuts to it so that the marination seeps into that. Okay, so let's marinate. Simple, pepper, salt, lime juice, Tabasco, Capsico, whatever you can call it, a little bit of olive oil. Gently marinate. Because we're using a breast piece of chicken, we don't really need to keep it for some time. But if you can, keep it for 15-20 minutes. For grilling this, I'm going to use a skillet, or it's called a pan, which is very heavy and it's got nice lines. So when the chicken is cooked, you get a beautiful grill marks on it. Okay, so this one, see, as you can see, nicely done with good lines on both the sides. Just remove it onto a plate and go to our next step of tossing the vegetables. Some butter. Not too much because we want to be healthy. Add in some salt and pepper. Okay, now you can almost, we can smell the lovely nuttiness of the butter, and that's done. I have told you that this recipe, though it looks simple and it's a salad, the little twist in this recipe is the salsa. Not difficult, easy to make. Finely chopped tomatoes, celery, maybe 1 inch, a very small shallot, colored bell peppers, again, maybe quarter, maybe one small chili, finely chopped. Then we're going to add salt, a pinch, half a teaspoon or 2 pinches of pepper, lightly mix them. Then we're going to add lime juice. Mix it up, and then very nice and very interesting ingredient which I love. I love to cook with wine. So when they say cook with wine, means sometimes I drink wine and then cook. So it's cooking with wine. Not too much. 3 spoons of tomato puree. We're going to add a little bit of ketchup. Mix it up nicely, and maybe before serving this dish, make this salsa half an hour in advance so that the wine and the vegetables soak nicely and get a good winey taste. Okay, here it is. I'll just remove it in a bowl. And the next step after this tangy salsa is how to arrange the plate of this lovely grilled chicken salad. The salsa. Healthy grilled chicken, beans and tomato salsa, ready.